election day, since places like Pennsylvania can start voting next week. That will do it for this edition of The Race.